So here we gather, sharing the need to foresee relevant. Some would call it rather the unknown fragilities of rule meddled in. But did a hunch serve me correct when saying the truth is always what good, honest people would expect, who only lack proof? And I corrupted people like our sovereign, but I guided people more true with every detail. Still that barely matters when all we need to know is every morning we set our own sails. So fly with the wind or decide with the opposition to merely drift, because every choice is a delicate decision. The Declaration of Independence made it clear, no matter how much the ruling family is held dear, we won't from consequence of let down live in fear. I just hope one day we'll all sit down with our families and all lift a glass to cheers to something, just something, strengthening hope, something just because it made all us wish to toast. Wasn't family meant to show strength and unity in the passing of teaching, traditions, and stories? Told for when the world's choosing seems to call it your time, you all get your glory. Some people won't pass on the moment to offer what you and yours contribute. And not only has too much God gave us been stolen, but power and influence is misused. Office of dictator, military leader, originally was a duty fulfilled by the current best. Now we have unflinching speakers that won't give it a rest. However, with the assurance of human resilience to any ruling class dictating livelihood, we were to reorganize society's building blocks. But now we're being stopped, which could mean we're all omnipotent. The Declaration of Independence made it clear, no matter how much the ruling family is held dear, we won't from consequence of let down live in fear. I just hope one day we'll all sit down with our families and all lift a glass of cheers to something, just something, strengthening hope, something just because it made all us wish to toast. It made all us wish to toast. It made all us wish to toast. The Declaration of Independence made it clear, no matter how much the ruling family is held dear, we won't from consequence of let down live in fear. I just hope one day we'll all sit down with our families and all lift a glass to cheers to something, just something, strengthening hope, something just because it made all us wish to toast. We made things clear to hold dear, did not live in fear, and then cheers to something just strengthening hope, just because it made all us wish to toast. The Declaration of Independence made it clear, no matter how much the ruling family is held dear, we won't from consequence of let down live in fear. I just hope one day we'll all sit down with our families and all lift a glass to cheers to something, just something, strengthening hope, something just because it made all us wish to toast.